Ubuntu now seems to be preferring snaps over deb packages, which is a good thing, because it's more likely that the snap packages will be regularly updated, whereas the devs will not. So, let me just try to install an application here. Let's install GIMP. Okay, we have GIMP here. This is coming from the snapcraft.io, so this is the snap package that I'm installing. Let's install it. Okay, now that the application is installed, let's try to open it. Okay, this is the first main issue I have with not only GIMP, but some other recent applications. They like to use a dark theme. I hate dark themes. I can't work without dark themes. So the first thing I'm gonna do is change the theme. I wanted to use the system theme. And what is this? This is awful. All the buttons are awful. I can't work like this. This is horrible. So, given that I don't like the look of GIMP, it was installed by the snap, I'm gonna uninstall it. Instead of using snaps, I'm going to use Flatpaks, straight from flathub.org. So I'm going to click here, quick setup. Let's see what we need to do to install Flatpaks on Ubuntu. So the first thing to do from Ubuntu 18.10 onwards, you just need to install the package Flatpak. Yes, I want to install it. This is for previous versions. No, we don't need this PPA. Now we will install the Flatpak plugin. Yes. Have a Flathub repository. Copy this. Okay, I don't know if it installed or not. Yes. Okay, now we just need to restart the system, which is what I'm going to do now. And I'll be back soon. Now that the system has rebooted, we just search for the application called software. It's this one, not Ubuntu software, it's software. Okay, click on that one. And now let's search for GIMP. GIMP, here it is, GIMP. And the source is now FlatHub. It's no longer Debs, it's a FlatHub. I want to install it from FlatHub. So I select this source, which gives me here the downloads coming from FlatHub. The developer is GNOME. Okay, great. Now that it's finally installed, let's try to launch GIMP. Preferences, theme, system. Perfect. Okay, now this looks good. Icon theme, I want color theme. Toolbox, I don't want the tool groups here. I want to see the full icons like that. So perfect. Now I have a full GIMP window. Full, perfectly fine, looking good. This is the how I like the software. And I can do this for everything else. For example, transmission. Transmission, which is not, must have installed it already. From FlatHub, yes, I want to install it from FlatHub as well. Well, so basically that's it. This is the way to transform all of your Snap library of applications to Flatpaks. That's it.